Young man, there.
Come on,
I do a lot of consultation for find out. And then, as I look, who's on for Fala? I pray. Well, Pambule, I didn't hear today for telling us, say, me, Peter Bayuku Conte, Alia Bamba Jacks, willingly declare for the National Grand Coalition.
SLPP and NGC. We'll be hearing from all the candidates and what they have to say towards the nation's growth.
We got your
own sweat. Pull me close.
Hello. Yeah, all is mic. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All is mic, sir. Hello. Yes, sir. All is mic. All is mic.
Yes, sir. So, as I don't clear the national, as I don't declare for the national Grand Coalition under the able leadership of Alhaji Doctor. I want for NPR Pambule. Hey, I know say for Boku people, especially me only my people. A difficult for bullet at the head, at the mind. But this time, we the Limbade will get for choose. We got for continue for the poll, for suffer, or for follow some people who can make love better. Now, no, I don't give you now. This man is a superman. Hey, any tell white man they say, when I listen to any tell white man they say, that particular person there, who don't know who town, who don't see how they work, for saying a super person, who not follow them, who not follow them no more. Now, the call on the people of Konyadubu and Palabadi Street. Una no say I no ever like Pauna. I they join this party here for una sake. And anybody who believe for waiting go benefit everybody for Nadugu and Salo, I want to join me. Let's join this man here. Therefore, I they ask on all them zone then like a Balaton, all them zone then. All them villages then perform a party, the National Grand Coalition Party. Now they use zone then. Now all them villages in Konyadubu. That is very, very important. Now the change on can. And I'm here you for do that change. Yes, I'm here you for take the change out of your hands. Yes. Now, then, and I just want for finally say, I want anybody there at the National Grand Coalition, one member of my own party. For let be law abiding. Let you respect the law. Let you know fence. Let you know call somebody. But also, I advise all the authorities then. I Konyadubu. And I fall about this street for say, this time here, would they expect much from them? Let them be the first to respect the law. Let them, let them not intimidate anybody because now SLPP or because now National Grand Coalition person. For say, yeah, now all the APC for.